one of the first Fujifilm X series digital cameras, the X10. What is interesting about this camera is the fact that it's really hard to get one. Most people sell them at a price close to the X100.